Larry Phillips on the pole. George Russell in the six. Tim Blood in the 54. Matt Stevens there making an immediate move in his 33. Randy Platt testing the number 74. And Jeff Johnson in the number 7. Final race before Classic, the special Friday night show. Ducking low in the number 33. Not sure what car Matt will drive in the Classic. He has driven the 33 for the last few years, but he used to drive the 3 for many years before that. One of them will be his starter, one will be his backup, and Larry Phillips with his first heat win of the season. Clearly the car is handling and running better than it has been all year, as he wasn't even close before that.